Former LA Councilmember Jose Huizar agrees to plead guilty in corruption case. Former LA City Councilmember Jose Huizar has agreed to plead guilty to racketeering and attempted tax evasion, admitting that he extorted at least $1.5 million in bribes from developers.